Hi friends, welcome back in channel Sci Techcore. In today's video, I'll talk about the case and the tempered glass for the Poco F3 GT device. So as you can see, friends, this is an unboxing review which I'm trying to do, and this is just an initial review only. So after using for a couple of days, I'll try to come back with a full in-depth review on this particular product, how it feels as well, day-to-day usage. And previously, I did order a couple of cases and the tempered glass from this website, as you can see, friends. This is the exact website which I did receive this kind of product, and here's a review on the MI11X as well. A lot of users, I did get plenty of messages on the MI11X product, what type of case I'm trying to use, and you can actually find this type of cases on from this website. You can actually download the Play Store application as well in case if you are interested. So from this website, I did order a couple of things like a case. You will be getting tempered glasses, matte glasses as well. Along with that, you do get the one free gift as well. Yes. So the free gift can be anything, earphones or maybe the phone cover or something. Just as a free gift. That's it. So it doesn't matter what type of product you order, there will be some kind of small gift will be available for you. And in case if you want, you can use the code as well to get the further discount. So let's do the unboxing video of this case. And definitely, friends, I'll try to use this case, and I'll try to use this tempered glass as well for the next couple of days, and then I'll try to review as well how is the experience using this kind of tempered glass. So here's the free gift which we did get. As you can see, friends, this is a gift which we got, normal earphones only, nothing much premium quality. You cannot expect that kind of premium quality, but still. So this is a free gift. So previously I did get the phone cover, waterproof cover, and right now these are the two products which I got. So here is a case which I'll try to do the unboxing of this one. And in case if you have any other queries, there's a WhatsApp number given in the Play Store images as well, so you can actually WhatsApp them and you can contact them as well. So try to download the application, and there's other few codes also available if you want to get further discount, 5% discount. And here is a WhatsApp number which they did provide, as you can see, friends, exactly for the website. So if you have any other doubts, you can definitely ask them in the WhatsApp. And right now, let's do the unboxing of this case of this Poco F3 GT. So it's a complete package of the Poco F3 GT, and let's see how is the case experience gonna be there. So even I'm really interested to see whether this case will be what type of quality. The packaging was good, not bad. So let me unbox everything and let's see. So it's a case which we got, as you can see, friends. It's a case which I'm trying to look, and it looks really good. And a lot of users did ask me as well a couple of videos before. So I can definitely see the red color was key highlight point for this case. As you can see, friends, the red color finishing, which is pretty good. And I did like this kind of color as well overall. It feels really good. And it's very strong. It's not that too delicate. It's very strong. As you can see, I'm trying to press it very hard, but still it was very strong. As you can see here, friends, it's fixed perfectly alright without any kind of problem. And even there is no problem for the gaming triggers buttons as well. As you can see exactly, there is a small cut available for the gaming triggers. So it should not disturb anything for the gaming triggers overall, in my experience. Only one thing is that with the fingerprint scanner, maybe you may feel slightly difficult to unlock sometimes with the fingerprint scanner, because the hole is not that big enough. That's the one thing which is there. But overall, I did like the design of this case. So here's a tempered glass which I did get, and there's a back skin as well, small skin we do have. And the tempered glass also protected very carefully. And I'll try to use this tempered glass for the next couple of days, and then I'll try to review again. And here's a coupon code which you'll be getting. In case if you want, you can use that coupon code for the buying. As you can see, friends, these are the details which you have. And this exact tempered glass which I did get with this kind of Poco F3 combo pack, and it is the back skin as well, as you can see, friends. So this is a just mini review as well on this kind of a case and the tempered glass. And in case if you want me to do any other reviews on this particular product, let me know in the comment section below. So definitely I'll try to do the review on this tempered glass after installing in the Poco F3 GT, and I'll try to mention whether it's covering each and every part of the phone or not. So I'll try to cover those videos as soon as possible. And meanwhile, I'm very much happy with the MI11X case as well, in terms of protecting of the camera case, so which looks really cool. And this is another type of case which I did order, as you can see exactly. So you can visit the website, friends, and don't forget to check the comments. I'll try to pin all the links, whatever the products as well. So make sure to check the links in description for all the links. And see you in the next video, friends. Until then, stay tuned for more updates. Meanwhile, signing off. Bye.